This is Caught in the Web on Epic Elite. And so this is an older raid. It's the first epic raid available when we had epic levels, and I haven't run it in several years. So Kronavir knows this raid very well. I've run it and know it pretty decent, but Kronavir will effectively be leading this raid because he knows it very well. And we're hoping to get a weapon for Shylee. So Shylee's an assassin, and one of the best weapons from this is a dagger, a really great epic level dagger with a improved crit profile. So we're hoping we can get that weapon and get it for Shylee.
Is it my darling thread you're looking for? Let's play a game, shall we? You try to fight, and I won't kill your face. You found your little friend, I see. She's a bit tied down right now.
And so the basic premise of this raid is to rescue Anna.
You're here. We should go. We've got to stop her.
Persistent, these little visitors.
So we just want to kind of avoid these special attacks from the boss, but they're not, you know, nothing too terrible for us at this level.
Let me give you a hand.
Mm. like hiding. Then it shall amuse me to see you run.
Alright, so we need to kill these legs. And I wonder if the weighty asset would help me. I don't have that on there. But we have to be careful. If we get pushed off the side, we're going to, basically it's an instant death. There's, you know, there's a shrine, not a big deal. But it's instant death. There's a leg. This overhang is kind of a good spot to avoid that damage.
Fine. Run along then. Wrong place, right time.
Beat the boss down. It's been a while since we've run this raid. We need to beat her down a little bit more. Get some heals here for Shiley.
on the other side of the demon web, isn't it?
So you can tell you obviously need Deathblock for this.
My shielding spell holds. Loth cannot take me. But the moment my strength breaks, she will.
Look at them run. How amusing.
So Cronover got knocked off. So there's a ray shine there. He'll raise himself. And that's just sort of a kind of annoying thing with that boss's attack. You just get knocked off. Nothing you can do about it.
Escaping is the most important thing. If we can destroy those orbs, we should.
Thank you. So you always want to get the priestesses last in this area because they sacrifice anything else around to regenerate. Like this master spy, we want to get him first. So that one didn't find anything to sacrifice, so that's a good sign. So we just have to kill everything here, kind of pretty straightforward. You see that priestess just healed herself, so something was alive that we didn't see, and as a result she heals herself and gets some high damage reduction. So we can just focus on the boss for now, I think. Come back to her when she's done with her ability. You can see Anna's kind of like, Anna heals up a little bit as she's doing this as well.
Dance about, little flies. A chase works up my appetite. Not how you left it. Well, isn't that just too bad?
So there's just a bunch of stuff up here that we have to kill before we kill all these priestesses. So there's one that got sacrificed. Oh, Alright, so that's all cleared up. And so, I forgot to mention this at the beginning of the raid, but it's three people, Kronavir, Shiley, and myself. And they've got two dual boxes with them as well. And that's just a buffing bard plus another looter for the chest. And the reason we're pausing is that Kronavir is having his bard kind of escort Anna so she could stay behind the fighting. And so we just have to get the bard caught up. So this is the second orb we're going to disable, but just like the last one, we'll have a boss, or we'll have waves of enemies and a boss to fight. And a lot of it's orange names, so they're immune to a lot of death effects, but they, Dire Charge can work on them.
Done.
Here goes.
So that's two of the three artifacts.
might grow weary of this game. Come out where I can crush. Fools, for this insolence, I will die slowly.
Alright, so we wanted to get the mobs under control first, and you have to take a curse spot in here, where you're stuck from the healing curse. Let me start getting on Lilith. And I need to make sure I'm actually damaging her. Which I don't think I am now. There we go. Thank you.
the supply of portal keepers to keep you here. Oh, I'd like to say you have a chance, but honestly, I just like to watch you struggle.
So one of this raids, one of the reasons this raid isn't very popular is because she has this ability where she drains your spell points, and it makes, you know, healing really a pain, and casters don't like to run the raid. Some of my buffs wore off. Or were dispelled, probably dispelled, except for the Holy Sword. Alright, so now we need to get the Portal Keepers. So then we just run through, we got them portal keepers at the same time. And Anna's through, so now we're basically done. Kind of an interesting raid. I like the raid except for the part about the
we did it. We're out of
spell point draining. But I do have heal scrolls, so I can work around that.
We should only rest a moment. There will be plenty of time for that when we're safe, back on the surface. Wait, something's wrong. It can't be.
Pitiful mortals, I am Loth. There is no plane that you can run to, no depth of toil you can hide where I won't find you, blot you out, and take what you have stolen from me.
That's it, of course. She's out of her element here. I'm not sure how I know, but I have a feeling that I can actually hurt her now. There's only one way to find out.
You haven't run away. That was a mistake. The lovely thing about mortals is their mortality. So much for your great hope. A remnant of a dead god crushed. My power is a raging river. Hers was but a trickle. Did you really believe that? What's this?
That was your last mistake. This is about to become a deluge! How does it feel? That's pain. Real pain. The kind you make mortals feel all the time!
You trifling flea. I've been reckless. I should have consumed you when I had the...
Just need to concentrate. A little harder. There!
unworthy mortal. How did you come to hold so much power? Enjoy it while you can, for one day I will become the new mistress of magic, the new goddess of the weave. And on that day, you will bow down to me, along with all the rest!
I did it! We did it! We defeated Lolth! Oh, every step of the way you've been there, helping me, showing me what I can be.
Words truly spoken. We stand here, a company of heroes and protectors of our realm. For few who walk the plains can say they fought a god. Fought and survived as I knew you would. Though perhaps not defeated. She has pulled one leg back, yes, but seven more work mischief in the world. Still, it is right to celebrate great deeds. And great deeds ye have done. To the heroes come their just rewards.
So I'm going to pass these combinations of heroism and to Shiley, who's trying to make the dagger. And we got five chests, or six possible. A cleaver I'm going to take. I think I'll keep this cleaver for my barbarian lives. Mythic plus two. So I'll definitely keep this for a future life. Radiance, that's not something I could use, but I could probably sell in the auction house. And there would be a chest here if we kept Anna's hit points high enough, but she took too much damage, so we didn't get that chest. And that is Caught in the Web on Epic Elite with three people. We had three people playing and then two duel boxes.